artists they don't want.
Sammy, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Ask for the furs, Ilios.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Cassandra's always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance. But you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are. All accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay. It's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Lilos.
You should take your own advice.
Mistios. Enjoy your day, Mistios.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
I lived on Kefalonia. I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here. You will not.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to. My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Cassandra.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca?
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance. I mean, cloth.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
If you keep trying, you'll get there. Giving up guarantees you never will.
You're the first one to encourage me like that.
Just know it's your decision to make.
Greatness is what I seek. It's what I've desired my entire life. I refuse to end up like everyone around me, content to go about their daily lives until they're forgotten in death.
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
And just like that, guys, we've come to the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, hit that like button, and if you didn't, smash it twice to tell me how angry you are. Don't forget to pop the subscribe button as well as ring the bell icon to get notified of any future videos. Oh, and check this little video out. You can also subscribe over here. And this video is pretty cool too.